Uncle Lee, I'm going to come out and say right now, Bobby Brown has also landed the triple. So we'll see. Brown might be feeling it. Oh!
Wow!
Oh, Mike. Broken pole. Goggles off. Both skis. Take a deep breath there. This is Jakob Wester.
Just happy to see Wester conscious after that hit. Tremendous impact.
What happened here?
Yeah, Wester really trying to push the rotations here. You see him get, he rips his ski off. And then, of course, you're tangled in that thing. Oh, just misses it with the face. But watch the hit here. Look at the impact.
Watch the head. Oh, man.
Just nasty. He appears to be okay.
Well, as you said before, it was Russ Henshaw had a fall earlier trying to triple and knocked himself senseless. And this is Jakob Wester having a tough, tough evening, but the crowd appreciates the sacrificial moment.
How crazy is that, Mike? Up in the air, tweaking it so hard, you rip your ski off.